Volleyball is a dynamic sport which has a strong emphasis on technical, tactical, and athletic demands. There are many components associated with volleyball which include serving, digging, and setting the ball as well as spiking, which is the key component in attack. In order to execute the spike, a player must make an approach towards a ball, perform a high vertical jump, and follow through with a strong arm swing to hit the ball with as much force as possible to gain maximum speed. In volleyball, much momentum is gained throughout the action of the spike in order for a successful follow-through. The athlete will start by running in and gaining speed by leaning their arms and body forward. Then they will pronate their palms and quickly swing their arms back. The athlete will stop short and swing their arms forward and up to get a maximum height while jumping in the air. Then, they will pull their shoulder back so it is in hitting position while reaching the other arm height. The torso and shoulder then rotate using core muscle and shoulder rotation. The power transfer to the ball in the heat, the hand contact the ball and follow through. Joints and muscle used in volleyball. For upper body part, your upper body is where a lot of essential volleyball action happens. Your biceps and forearms engage to move your arms during any ball hitting action like the serve or receiving, setting, passing and spiking. Your chest engage during forceful forward and upward arm movements. With the full range of motion your arms go through in a game, the fact that you engage your shoulder muscle is no surprise. Strong back muscle, such as a circular stabilizer around your shoulder blades, help with arm movement and stabilization, and the latissimus dorsi muscle, which run down your back from just below the shoulder blades to your waist, are useful for stabilizing in addition to moving your upper body. For lower body part, you will do a lot of running and jumping during a game of volleyball. Flexible ankles help you to pivot and turn quickly without incurring an injury. Running also requires flexible and limber hips, knees, and ankle joints to pick up your legs and put them down where you want them. When you crouch down to explode upward and spike the ball, those same lower body joints are called into action.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin? Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in.